Johns has reached a settlement agreement with founder John Schnatter. It will see him step down from the pizza chain's board once an independent director replaces him. If a new director is not named prior to Papa John's 2019 annual shareholders meeting, Schnatter's term will expire at that meeting. According to the agreement, Schnatter will also withdraw a lawsuit. In that lawsuit, he accused the company of not giving him information he wanted after he resigned as chairman.